races at Worthing. Races at Worthing.
Bit very stuffy.
Ah, I didn't mean to catch you coming out, but... I wouldn't do that. Sean, behave yourself. Sean, do you want to giggle? To join a party. Ah, bastard. Open that. As long as you stop Daffy in return. Go on, Chaz. Go on, Racker. Too early, Mush. Oh, that hurts. You gotta watch out for a flying basil and a flying frog. Nah, it's possessed. It's sat there plotting his death. Because it's fucking huge. This game's shit. So I see him get snapped. Go on. Go on, Maka. Yeah, reckless, reckless. Final hit. No. Five eights final. Don't you read a post? Right rating though, weren't it? I'm horrendous, don't you? I don't know those things. No, because the bumper would have made it lower. Spell your name. 45 minutes later. J. Mum, what's that? Get on. Flip that.
Playing from Alfie's iPhone.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Shaped like a pear as well. Lewis. They had a speed trap there one day when my old man used to do the, well, they were probably B's, I think they were, 1300s. Bottom of the straight where they were braking, they were doing 82 mile an hour. And you brake going into the pit bend, which is one and two, then you're flat out all the way up the hill. You get the banking right, round three and four. When you come out that corner, mate, fucking hell, you're holding on for dear life, mate. But you ain't lifting. Damn, that track, to be fair, that I do like that track, but Oh, Daffy. That's a good haul of points for me there. Yeah. A lot of people, like when my dad used to do Euro runs and hobbies and that, they were running the 1400 block. But obviously got done for cheating, but. Two more races and then the DD. Go on, Lewis. I'll slam and slip. Yeah, then DD. On scoop. Nah. Nah.
Sats at Oxford. What do you mean?
Minutes of just smashing the fuck out of something. Well, six. Sorry, Charles. Trust me, it's a fucking dead car. That was proper. Wouldn't surprise me. Hold on, mate. It's alright.